the talent of one Tom the G, the greatest athlete.
Tom the G. Legend in the NPWA. But his arch nemesis is that man in the bottle civilization, Sonny D. Tom the G says he's gonna rid the NPWA of this guy, but for 2 years has not gotten rid of him. Never even locked up with the guy one on one.
He's got the moxie to come out here and step up to the plate. I'll take care of Sonny D.
Today the brawling stops and the action will take place one on one in a squared circle. There will be no holds barred. Tom the G takes on Sonny D. Can you believe it? When we come back, World Heavyweight Champion Hollywood will be watching the 15-man over the top rope battle royal. To get a title opportunity in Hollywood and his heavyweight championship. We'll be back with the big battle royal this week on NPWA Wrestling.
Champion has joined me in the booth.
The winner gets
the man known as Hollywood.
NPWA World Heavyweight Champion.
Hollywood will be watching this 15-man battle royal. The winner will face him this week
in
an NPWA championship match.
Heavyweight
strip,
the 3-3 kid!
Amazing
kid!
in that ring next week?
Me.
Well,
I'm a clear-cut winner.
Maybe next week when you fight the winner.
Nobody beat me, Bonesaw. Nobody.
Well, there's got to be one winner in this battle royal. Looks like Crazy Kid and Turbo have been eliminated already. And there goes the Dirty White Boy. Boy, this is going to be over before I could even think. Or the Dirty White Boy wasn't eliminated. Excuse me. All kinds of things happening in this battle royal. Sweet Pea just got eliminated. Dr. Desire and Lex Love got eliminated. Can't keep up with it.
Oh, yeah.
Rock Richards. Gonna go bye-bye, no.
Prospect I'd really like to get in the ring with. I'd really like to finish the job off. What was it, let's say a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, when you just about had Hot finished off.
Powerbomb.
And all of a sudden, death. I despise
him. Oh! Out of there. You despise death?
I do.
Connecticut champion. What happened? Sonny D made... That boy holds nothing. Except a good appetite every day of the week.
Changes are coming soon for that man, I tell you. I'm gonna drag him down to the gym.
World gym, that is.
World gym. Till death do us part, we will be in that gym 24 hours a day, brother! Saying our prayers, eating our vitamins, taking our supplements.
And then after you do all that, the bad boy will be running right up the street to McDonald's. Last week, that Hot Body ran away, and now they're still shoving each other. Uh-oh! He's got the hair, but now Death is dragging Bubba back into the ring and ends that one. We're going to have to see what happens in the future with that scenario. Hot Body Brown, Big Bubba Hughes, problems, definitely. How many are we down to now? Six? Seven. Rage clothesline down. Bubba Hughes knocks down the Dirty White Boy. Bad Boy leaning on the ropes.
Man, look at that low blow. Look at that low blow. Come on.
Anything's legal in a battle royal. Arms, legs flying everywhere. The winner gets a shot.
Throw him out.
Whoa!
Oh, Bubba!
Jeff lowered the rope and Bubba went over. And the Fab one, I can't believe that. That was a major obstacle in your fast
now
time.
He's taking, whoa! He's taking care of the light work.
Rock Richards stunner. Dirty White Boy was heaved out of the ring moments ago. Uh-oh, looks like partner's gonna join him. Tony Black!
Hi, Tony, I did it, Black.
Wow, Rage stepped out of the ring through the second rope, but he wasn't eliminated yet. I don't know what this is all about. Him and Bubba are facing off. Oh! Bad Boy's out of the ring.
Come on, Bad Boy, come on.
Down to four. Down to four. Rage stepped out again.
Where's he going? Now that's gotta be. Come on.
Whoa. Choke slam.
Take a little coffee break right now.
What is Rage doing? He's not eliminated. Looks like we got a.
Don't you trust him. Don't trust him at all.
He helped. Well, I don't know what to expect.
Oh, help nothing. Help
you don't
nothing,
like,
Bronson.
You don't like death. You do not like
it. No, I do not like death. After the severe injury that he caused me back some time ago with my knee, after that, I've lost all total respect for him.
Look out. What are they setting up for? Rock Richards is about to feel something.
Ooh. Oh!
Bad Boy went for something and he ended up flying out of the ring. Klutz.
Now see, I.
Now it's
come
down
on,
to two.
Come on. What do we have? Co-winners? No.
No, Rage has not been eliminated. He was outside the ring. Down to Rage of Death, one of these men. You would like to get your hands on Death.
Yes, I would. Yes, I would.
That would be an incredible matchup.
What's this? What is this? Come on, get up.
Bad Boy's still outside of the ring. Well, 15 men, we're down to two now. That'll, one of them will get the shot at you.
Got a chair, guys. Got to bring a chair into the ring. As big as he is, he can't take care of himself.
Big as a Bad Boy is, he just dropped another stunner on Rock Richards. Oh! DDT on Death. That's gotta hurt. Death is back on his feet.
Well, this guy feels no pain, Bronson. He feels no pain.
Oh.
I can barely vouch for that. Given this guy the beating of a lifetime and he still kept coming back.
Well, what if he gets a title match next week? What if he does? That man is your winner. Hollywood, what do you have to say about this?
Here's your winner.
Next week, you against him.
Yeah.
In there. Bad Boy hits the stunner. We got more officials. Hollywood and Depp. Depp the winner of the Battle Royal. Hollywood will face him next week in a match for a title. And Hollywood drops Depp down in a chair. 2-on-1 attack here. Tony Black, what the heck is he doing in there? Hollywood doing the Battle Royal elimination style. There goes Tony Black out again. Wasn't he out earlier? There goes an official over the top rope. Hollywood clearing the ring. Depp is up on his feet. Bad boy got it. Bad boy just ate a chair. The official just met it.
Two more people.
Hollywood now getting hit right on the knee. The knee that Depp injured over a year ago in a matchup. Rage is in there. We got people getting involved here to try and stop Depp. Depp is out of here. Bad boy
now
coming to the aid of Hollywood. And now Hollywood, well, next week him and Depp will be meeting. Uh-oh, we're going to have comments, it looks like. Let's hear what he has to say.
Death! Next week, I challenge you to a death match. Pitfalls count anywhere.
Death match? Into a title match, there's gonna be a no rules indigo death match. There you see Depp winning the Battle Royal, Rap Formation on Rage, making the challenge to Hollywood. And then Hollywood came out and they went at it. Depp next week will be meeting the world champion Hollywood. But right now, we're going to have to take you to the Sonny D. Tampa G match. Oh, man.
This next contest is scheduled for one fall. Come to the ring first from Huntington Beach, California. Weighing 255 pounds, Sonny D.
Somebody will win this thing, or maybe somebody won't, who knows? But right now, Tom the G has had the offense on Sonny D. Tom the G hiding behind the referee for a second. Now he's going, punching away at the head of Sonny D again. 15 shots in the head in the second. Sonny D doesn't
right.
feel it though.
Take care of business. Right here.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Knife edge. Sonny D with a kick.
Take care of business, huh?
These two men are the most verbal wrestlers in the NPWA. Whoa! Look out, Tom the G. Holy crap! Down to the up, down to the floor. That was something else. Sonny D chopped him over the top. You don't see too much of that in the NPWA. Athletes here are incredible.
Don't count
Tom the G now raking the back of Sonny D and going for the eyes, going for anything he can to stop Sonny D from getting an advantage on him. Double axe handles now by Tom the G and cover! And whoa, fast count by the referee. One, two, and no!
Oh, I clearly had a match on. You're nothing but no good.
Well, if the count wasn't fast enough, Tom the G thinks it should be just a little bit faster. Pile driver perhaps being set up here. Oh! One pile driver! That'll send the neck into the spine and everything else together.
Wow! That's here for Tom the G, man!
Well, pretty impressive move, but can he get the count of three on Sonny D? I don't know. Tom the G with comments towards our referee.
They got
what it takes. Sonny D's back up. Looks about 2 inches shorter after that pile driver though. That front pile driver. Uh-oh. Yeah. Lopeburn! Somebody got Lopeburn. And it happens to be Sonny D at this moment. Boy, that's gotta hurt. If you've never had your rope, your face burned by a rope, come to the NPWA. Oh, you never had that happen too. That happens in the NPWA quite frequently. Kick by Sonny, another one. Sonny D, his left eye a little redder than the right eye, but oh, scoop and a slam. And a rope burn still burning them up. Drop the rope! Wow! Just got out of this. Tom the G just got out.
Come on, ref. That's an illegal maneuver.
Well, now it's an illegal maneuver. Charged by Tom the G. Couple of shots there by Tom the G to the stomach. Couple to the head, TDT. We gonna have a cover here? No. What's Tom the G doing now? He's got that Singapore K. That's Sonny D's weapon. No. You don't tell me.
Huh? You
want to
see it?
Oh, no. I don't want to see it. Well, yeah, do it. Better him than anybody else.
Who's the greatest ever in the NPWA? Answer me that, cameraman.
We'll have to find out after this match. Looks like Tom the G is going to pull out a victory on Sonny D. This is a wild match. Oh, he just grabbed a weapon from ringside. What did he grab? A wrench? No, he didn't grab anything.
I am the man.
Tom the G's in control, but Sonny D just got back with a kick and a couple of forearm shots, a third one. Tom the G being hammered out with right hands and kicks. Off the ropes goes Tom the G. Cool by like Sonny D, takes him down. Hard fought battle here so far. Sonny D staggering, what's he doing? He grabs something from our ringside area, a phone. Hey, that's the NPWA phone. Maybe that's her cell phone, who knows?
That's the real.
I think that's the NPWA phone, which has been having many problems over the years because people have been trying to call and never getting through and hanging up, and that's one of the reasons. Tom the G does not like this referee at all. I don't like him, Tom the G! Next week, wrestling fans, it's hard to get a moment to say this, but they're going up to the doorway. It's hard to get a moment to say this, but next week, don't forget the death match for the NPWA title. Death challenging the champion, Hollywood. Rage and Fury take on the Bad Company. We'll see Lex Love in action as well. But right now we're still involved with this crazy, crazy matchup. A chair just went flying at Sunny D. Right hand now by Tom G. With it, they're brawling outside the ring. Love! Fancy maneuvering for a low blow, but
need who?
Sonny D definitely feels it. He hasn't moved since.
Wow.
Wow. What a war.
Come on, you
incredible man. Maneuver there. Where are they going now? Referee's not counting them out. He just let them go at it, but
referee, get off.
They're going everywhere. Where are they going?
Well.
These guys are out of control here, and it's like they're doing something. The Richter scale is climbing as this earthquake goes on. No, there it is. We're back in action. There's a big old limb down. I should say almost like a tree hanging into the NPWA House of Action, and Tom the G's trying to get away.
Count out.
It's about time we get a count out on this. They've been outside the ring for a long time. Tom the G's trying to escape, but Sonny D's hot on the trail. Climbing the bark. They're up on top of this tree here. They're about 6-8 feet off the ground. What is going on? We need some landscaping here at the NPWA arena, that's for sure. Got this call Scott Hatchet or something. New image lockdown needs to be called. Oh, Tommy B's hung upside down